G00 tells the machine to move at a rapid rate. That's as fast as it can go. This video shows several rapid movements. G00 is typically used to move the tool from the part to the tool change position and back again from the tool change position to the part and to quickly move the tool to a new cut position.